Welcome, everybody. So glad to see we have a full house. So any men, especially, that would like to or think about joining, leave your name and address at the front desk and somebody will be contacting you, probably me. This is also a sing-along, so if you know the words, please join us. If you don't know the words, hum along. Or make up your own words. Accept it.
Oh, wait a minute.
Now I'd like to introduce you to Sheila, our illustrious director.
Yay.
Who has a few words.
Hi, everyone. I would just like to welcome you all, and so glad to see all your faces here, and a full house, as you said, is always nice. So I hope you enjoyed the show, and hit it, as they say in Broadway, right?
The first song we're going to sing is the song we always begin with for our rehearsals. So it's not on your program, you just get to listen and enjoy.
Hallelujah.
music from four different great Broadway musical composers. So we're going to start the next song. It's called Give My Regards to Broadway. It was written by George M. Cohan way, 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 way back. But it's a wonderful opening song for Broadway musical music. So hopefully you know this, sing along. You can always clap also.
Thank you.
I know how it feels to have wings on your head.
now we're going to have music by Jerome Kern. And Jerome Kern is best known for the great music Showboat. And for years I've been wanting to have the singers do this song, and we finally have the singers able to do it. So this is called Old Man River, and our soloist will be Keith Fackrell, who's moving from the back row to get his microphone. And I'm trying to remember to turn my off.
Bye.
now we're going to have a solo, and this is a beautiful song that all of you know, so you can sing along or hum along. It is Over the Rainbow, sung by first
Judy Garland.
So we have our own Judy Garland. Her name is Barbara Struthers. Here she is. So let's give her a warm welcome.
Raindrops tumble all around.
another wonderful George Gershwin song. It's probably the first two pages you won't have heard before, but the next two pages you'll be able to sing along. Very well known. Beautiful, beautifully written song by George Gershwin and his brother Ira, who wrote the words.
Get my love lively. begin with us. We start rehearsing again the first Wednesday in September. Men and women, you're all welcome. Thank you. Thank you all for coming.
Yeah.
You've got a wonderful audience. I want you to know.